One Halftime Show, presented by Capital One, who asks, what's in your wallet? From Times Square Stadium in New York, John Saunders and Terry Belton.
As the city starts to get festive for the Christmas season, Colorado with a 29-17 lead over Texas. Texas probably feeling themselves pretty fortunate right now after the four turnovers. Second half still to come. The number one team in the nation, the Miami Hurricanes, with one hurdle left to get them to the Rose Bowl. That would be at Virginia Tech, and this hurdle would be high. Ken Dorsey to Jeremy Shockey. Miami grabs the lead. But late in the game, Miami punter Freddie Capshaw has it blocked by Eric Green. Beamer ball again. Brandon Manning takes it in for the touchdown. And Virginia Tech is within 2 points. Two-point conversion, Grant Noll to Ernest Wolford. Looks like he makes the catch, but clearly on the replay, he dropped it. The official saw it all the way. They did get the ball back. Frank Beamer hits the deck. They got the ball back, had another chance. Couldn't get it done then, but just the same, that two-point conversion will cost them. Ken Dorsey, not all that impressive, but Miami is in the Rose Bowl.
Well, Ken Dorsey led his team to victory, and Miami still undefeated. Championship teams, Rose Bowl teams, learn how to win the close games. They know how to win their close games.
Clinton Portis, 34 carries for 124 yards and a touchdown. Tennessee against Florida. Rex Grossman, 21 yards to Jabbar Gaffney as Florida grabs the lead at 17-14. But Travis Stevens, you want to see a great run? Take a look at this one, Terry.
Well, he's so short. He's about 5'8". You can't find a place to tackle him. You hit his shoulder pads, and that's what he did. He was the difference in this game. Coach Phil Fulmer loves to run the football, gets criticized for being conservative, but that was the difference.
Rex Grossman, though, has a chance to lead him back. Late touchdown, 3 yards to Carlos Perez, but they need the two-point conversion. Grossman scrambles around. Looks like there's a hold back there in the corner of the end zone. It is not called, and Tennessee has the win. Casey Clawson, 17 of 25, 168 yards. But more important, they're in the SEC championship game.
They sure are. And if they can continue to win, they may have a chance now to play in the Rose Bowl.
It's certainly wide open with Texas down right now. Auburn facing LSU. Rohan Davey, 17 yards to Josh Reed. You see the score is 7-7 at this point. Gets at a 14-7 lead. Right now, LSU is up 24-7. Winner of this game gets Tennessee.
Well, everybody's got to remember, LSU lost three games, but they were the preseason pick to win the West. Love that because of the great arm of Rohan Davey and Josh Reed, his great receiver.
Jason Campbell does have a touchdown pass for Auburn, their only score right now. BYU and Mississippi State, the folks out West screaming, BYU should be in the hunt, but take a look at this score, and it tells you why they are not. Their strength of schedule just is not very good. And down 24-21 to a three-win Mississippi State squad.
Well, that's why they don't get respect in the polls. They don't play well against teams that aren't real good.
All right, let's take a look at the BCS berths and who is exactly in as their conference champions. As we know, the Big East, it's Miami, and we do know they'll be headed to the Rose Bowl as the number one team in the BCS standings. In the Big Ten, it's Illinois at 10-1. Remember, Michigan losing to Ohio State cost them. Oregon wins against Oregon State today. They're 10-1. Maryland, a great season. The winner of the game you're watching, it'll be Tennessee against LSU or Auburn.
I tell you, it's a great finish, too. And we don't know, with this Texas game being as it is, it's interesting how Major Applewhite, how he performs in this second half, may decide who's going to be in the Rose Bowl.
All right, you have already said that they should put Major Applewhite and leave him in the game. So, assuming that's what happens, what does Texas have to do to win? What does Colorado have to do to keep the lead?
Well, Texas needs to get Cedric Benson back in that game. He was banged up, held out. He needs to get back in that game. Let's give him the football and throw deep to those wide receivers. Colorado needs to run the football.
All right, there's still more to come here. This is the Capital One Halftime Show. Again, the Big 12 championship game. Colorado with the lead, 29-17. Back with more in a moment.